Hey, what's up, Sky? How are you, my man? That was quick.
He actually repeats what he said.
There we go. My stream is fixed. Could you repeat what you said before you said because I'm good at the game? Because I didn't get that. As I said, my stream is broke, so I had to get fixed real quick. I had to refresh it.
Oh.
I never use pump. But when there is a legendary chest at the top of this, I must have it. Tack! Fine. Nobody can have my tack. There's a guy over here and I'm gonna go kill him real quick. Your friend is a hacker. Won't report him. Give him a warning that you're gonna report him. Hi. Bye. Oh, guess what, Mr. Sky? Guess what happened today? Don't report him. In all honest opinion, it's completely up to you, man. I hear him, but where is he? Anyway. But no, as I was saying, before I got rudely interrupted by two bots, if you don't want to report him, don't report him. Okay. I understand that. Everybody does. If he's gonna get your Fortnite account back, then that means he's a good guy. That is amazing. Oh, there's no floor here. Yeah. Anyway, guess what happened today? I'm so excited about it. Somebody was my first donator, and that makes him my top donor. And since that makes him my top donator, I'm giving him a free battle pass. If you want a free battle pass for season 2, just be my top donator, man. Freaking pumps. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them so bad. Got 4 kills. We will never speak of this moment again. I will hide that there. Yeah. All you have to do is do exclamation donate if you want to donate, man. Please. It's how I'm gonna make better streams in the future. No, seriously though. Every donation I plan on putting towards my new computer for Fortnite, it'll come with live streaming equipment and a new computer chair because, frankly, the one I'm using is so damn uncomfortable. Like, literally. Okay, if you're rich, prove it. Donate. Please. I'll do any challenge you want. I'll do anything. I'll even do a pickaxe-only game. You get to decide what I do for a donation. Interested? I got stuck. You have to go, man? Aww. I was enjoying talking to you and bugging you for a donation because I'm honestly, I think that's kind of selfish. Anyway. What do you mean by butt? I think he just left. Oh well. I really hope I get to talk to him again soon. He's a really cool kid. I like him. Really does hope he gets his Fortnite account back. I literally just got stuck. Stuck on the pipe. Time to turn into Ripley. No, I don't use aimbot, man. I'm sorry. First you donate, and then I'll use my aimbot. I'm not receiving my account ban for being good. And what do you think those last few shots were? Those are literally me being in aimbot mode. And by aimbot mode, I mean naturally being good. I'm not actually using aimbot. Unfortunately, man, I don't hack. I'm not good with that stuff. And I don't want to lose my Fortnite account, so why would I? I'm literally waiting here, though, for people to come so I can wipe them out. Ooh. Bye. Bye. She tried so hard to get away. I feel so sorry for her. She tried so hard to get away. Did you see that? I just went up and then jumped and turned. Boom. That was so dope. I should have clipped that. Tell you what. How much will you donate if I get the win? Ouch. You do. Okay. The kid tried to have me hack. Not hacking. Never will hack. Hacking's for losers, to be honest. I'll be straight up. If you're a hacker, you're a loser. Means you suck at the game. Hands are literally sweaty right now. My ping was up. He's heading up. King's at 211, 212, 214. What the hell is going on with my team? There we go. Stay there. Kid heading up. I got a kid heading up in my favorite duck. Get wrecked. Left. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has left the building. literally, they can come for me. I'm coming for them. And they won't like option. He's dead! I killed him! My head just Holy shit, that's some of the funniest shit I've seen. I know there's a actual sniper around here. Just don't know. I just realized there's a blue sniper rifle. Yeah! Here we go! Got the nice trap kill.